How do I get started? How do I kill that procrastination that comes from fear? Now, there's a solution to this, and it's accountability. Look, accountability can be powerful, especially in moments when you want to push yourself, but you can't summon enough courage yourself. The power of the team can really help you to smash through your fears and get things done. So instead of dwelling too deep into it, let me give you a very short example of what happened to me, and I feel like it's gonna make you think. So back in the day, a few years ago, I had this idea that I would like to skydive, right? Jump from a plane. And for some reason, I was procrastinating all the time. And as I was traveling around the world, I would always find some excuse, right? I'm in one place and the weather is not the best. So, oh, it's a shame I can't skydive. Then I go to a different place and I'm busy because life is busy, right? So I cannot skydive. Then one time I went to Hawaii and that was always my dream. You know, Hawaii, the weather was perfect. It was beautiful. I actually pulled up to the skydiving place and then I rationalized in my head that, you know what? I'm here. I had like, I think 1 or 2 days left. And I rationalized in my own head that I have other more important things to do, right? I gotta make the most of being here on this island, so I'm gonna skydive some other time. And then fast forward a few months, I went back to Poland for Christmas. And as I woke up one morning, it just hit me. I just had that aha moment. You know, you ever have those situations where something just hits you and you realize that you've been deceiving yourself? So it was one of those moments. And I realized that all of those things I was saying to myself, all of those rationalizations, they were just excuses. I was simply afraid to jump from that plane, but I really wanted to do it because I knew, especially at that point, that if I do it, I'm gonna face my fears, and that's gonna translate to other areas of my life. Whenever you break one of your fears, everything else becomes easier, right? Your comfort zone expands. So I really wanted to do it. And that's when I decided to embrace accountability. I went online, I booked my skydive right away. I just picked a place. I decided to do it in Dubai. There's a video, by the way, on YouTube. You can see it. I picked a place. I booked the ticket. I booked tickets to Dubai. And here is the trick. I posted all of it on Facebook. I let my friends know. I literally posted some picture and I said, hey, in January, I'm going to be skydiving in Dubai. Looking forward to this. Is anyone there, by the way? The next thing you know, I'm getting all those comments. Hey, you got to make a video. Hey, it's going to be amazing. And then I realized that now I have no choice. Literally now I have no choice. I just told the world. I told my family. I told my friends. Everyone knows. And here we go. January came. I flew to Dubai. I was a bit stressed out the night before, but I keep getting those messages. Hey, tomorrow is the big day. You're going to jump from a plane. And as much as there was some self-doubt inside of me thinking, you know what, maybe I shouldn't do it. Maybe it's too dangerous. You know, I had those, even though intellectually you know that probably, most probably you will survive, you know, your brain is playing tricks on you. But I knew that if I don't do that, then it's no longer about me. It's about all of those people I shared it with, right? And I'm the type of person, my word is everything to me. If I say I'm going to do something, I'm going to do it. So the next thing you know, I jumped on that plane and then I jumped from the plane. I loved it, one of the best experiences of my life. And once again, it was a great lesson that accountability truly matters. So I want you to embrace accountability. If there is something, some type of task that you've been procrastinating on, and you know that it's really important for you, maybe for your personal development, maybe for your business, doesn't matter, whatever it is, you know you have to do it, but you can't get yourself to do it, then embrace accountability. Just let people know. Sometimes this is enough. You just let people know and then the pressure pushes you to do it, right? Another way to embrace accountability is to put some money on the line. Now, this may sound a bit crazy, but let me give you an example. So a week from now, I'm flying to Bali. I just got a villa with some friends and our goal is to work really hard on our businesses every single day. So the way we will embrace accountability in Bali may sound a bit crazy, but I know it's gonna work because I've done it before with other friends. So we'll have that big jar on our table, right? And every evening we'll have this house meetup and every single person will have to commit to certain actions and they have to be tangible, right? They have to be actions that we can actually see, okay, you've done it or you haven't done it. Everyone will commit to something for the next day. And everybody will put 1 million rupees, which is, I think it's like 50, 60 euros, something like that, into the jar. So then the next day, as we are going about our day, Once again in the evening, we have the meetup and we double check. Hey, you said yesterday that you will write 7,000 words, you will make 5 videos, you will have that podcast call, you will surf, you will exercise, and you will spend 1 hour learning whatever, French. Have you done all of it? Oh, you haven't. Okay, guess what? The money stays in the jar. All right? And we will do it like this every single day. And because we put the money on the line, it's not just about the money, but it almost, we turn it into a game, right? Nobody likes to lose money, whether it's 50 bucks or 5,000 bucks or 50 million. Nobody likes to lose money. So you're more likely to accomplish whatever it is that you set for yourself because, first of all, you committed to your friends, right? So you don't want to disappoint your friends. Secondly, you committed to yourself. That should be even more important. And then thirdly, you committed some money. So now all of those factors are working for you, right? So I know for myself, I know my type of personality, I'm going to be pushing myself to the limit. I may have a day where, you know, the money will be left in the jar because I'm going to tell my friends, look, tomorrow I'm going to bang out 17,000 words. And I know it sounds ridiculous. It sounds almost impossible, but I like to push myself to the next level, right? And guess what? I'm going to try hard. And even if I don't accomplish it, wow, I may have 15,000 words. So anyway, don't want to talk too much about it. The point is you got to find accountability partners and you have to embrace accountability in one way or another because it will push you forward when you have to perform those uncomfortable tasks that could change your life. Hope you find this video valuable. Let me know what you think. Gonna see you in the next one.